And that's Raven West, Nathan McCain and Laura Carvalho leading the charge here at Strada Alpina. Tanaka spots a gap.
It's all or nothing. Contact!
In a situation like this, all you can do is hope that the drivers are all okay.
It's on? Yeah? Okay. My name's Marcus Addo, and I'm the team principal for Seneca Racing.
Hey, gorgeous. No. We have that dinner with the board of directors tomorrow.
Uh-huh. Some people are born into racing. I had to work for it. My parents run a Nigerian restaurant in South London. And for them, success was never about fancy dishes or expensive ingredients. It was about believing in who they hired and always striving to grow. When I got a chance to run my own racing team, I took the same approach.
Morning, Tooth.
Hey, there she is. In case you live under a rock, this is Yume Tanaka, racing legend.
I got a sec to talk about the new braking system?
Sure.
Marcus Addo is something of a prodigy. He was only 25 when he convinced Seneca's board to start investing in unknown drivers and to hire him to run the team. He has the maturity of someone twice his age, and that's gained him enormous respect. The only problem is his approach hasn't worked. Last year, his number two driver set a record for the most last place finishes in a single season. This year's replacement performed so poorly in pre-season trials that he quit before the first race.
Is it an embarrassment? No. You have to see the bigger picture. Finding a great recipe involves experimentation. Sure, we had a few rough years, but once we succeed, and I really believe we're going to, we may well become the best team on the grid.
But for now, what? Season starts in 3 days, you're down a driver.
Guess I'll have to find a new driver.
Please make your way to your seats for this driver showcase event. It's a great day for it, and our racers are raring to go and eager to impress.
Let's aim to place in front of Vega. He's been having some good races recently.
Serious.
All right, one lap left. Keep your position ahead of Vega. Nice driving today. I'd be shocked if it didn't catch Addo's eye.
What a race! Some great performances today. Everyone give a warm welcome to Marcus Addo, principal of Seneca Racing. So, you're looking for a new driver. What kind of traits does Seneca look for?
Thank you.
Hey, you heard that right. Addo is scouting a new driver for Seneca. This could be your break. You've got nothing to lose. Give it your best shot. Addo could ignore your performance today. I've got a feeling. soon you'll be having some very interesting discussions. Congratulations.
Seneca continued to have trouble during testing with multiple drivers involved in on-track incidents.
No mistakes this time.
Run it again, but with less throttle. Don't worry, just superficial damage. We'll get there. I promise.
They now look to their new signing, taking on the number 22 to turn around this bad spell.
Check, check. This is Ajit, lead engineer. We've had a few bad days with the test drivers and I still need help with the setup, so give me a few laps and please bring the car back intact. Let's see what this car can do. Push it.
Okay, 22. For the first race of the series, we'll need you to keep up with Yumi. So while you're getting data for a Jeep, just get a feel for the car.
If you want to try a corner with a touch of handbrake, I'd like to see you control the slide. Accidents happen, and in a race scenario, mistakes will cost you places. Let's see if we can hit top speed in this section. Time. Let's see if you can find any more pace. Okay, next corner is flat out, but keep it under control. Something's up with the fuel system, though. Great work. Addo did say you were good. I wasn't wrong. Right-hander is great to practice a power slide. push to the finish line now.
My mother has this saying, it's the farmer that makes the dish. What that means is you have to adapt to the ingredients on hand. I went to scout one driver, but found another. And I was impressed by our chat, so I made an offer.
Wait, you were impressed by a conversation?
That's right. You see, to me, when a person's capable of greatness, it's not just about performance, it's about them. Who they are. Great drivers are like the great in any field. You know, they have an obsession, a hunger. They have a need to be more, to prove what only they know they can be. I haven't met anyone this passionate since I found Yume.
Remember what Addo said. Just try and keep up with you, mate. Bring the car back in one piece.
As this is your first race, there's no need to push the car to the limit. Just give us a good drive and follow Yume's lead.
Show me what you've got.
Thank you.
win an elimination race, you need to stay out of the danger zone when the timer starts counting down. Because as the title suggests, those in the danger zone when it hits zero will be eliminated. The timer is then reset, and the racers closest to the back of the pack will find themselves in the danger zone again. Cars are eliminated until only one remains, so drive fast, stay ahead, and if you find yourself in the danger zone, then do everything it takes to get out of there.
We are live with Seneca Team Principal Marcus Addo. How are you feeling about this season?
Positive, actually. Our new driver seems to be working well as a team player and not a lone wolf. Our strong commitment to teamwork will bring us...
We need to aim to stay competitive with Vault. That's our path to the Pro League.
You're in this team to match me, 22. We need you to get results.
We'll be right back.
Yokohama Toxin never misses. It had it all. Thrills, spills, and eliminations. From all of us here, see you next time at the Gridiron Series.
My name is Yume Tanaka. I've been lead driver with Seneca for 3 years now, and my goal is to become the first woman ever to win the championship.
Let's talk about your new teammate for a moment.
Mm-hmm.
How do you feel about Marcus Addo hiring an unknown?
Look, Addo likes to invest in potential, and that's who we are as a team. But when it comes down to it, the thing that matters is, are you actually good enough? It takes serious talent to race across this many disciplines and events in a single season. Racing teams don't survive on effort or good intentions. We need to win.
Well, after the last race, I think Valentin Manzi will want to answer the critics that say he was outclassed by Seneca number 22. How will he respond on track? Well, there's only one way to find out. And these stadium trucks are tough. But sharing a run while battling for position is a fast track to sliding down the road on your roof.
I hope Ajit has done a good job tuning the suspension.
Last one, 1:12.6.
with that. Nice one.
Yet another promising turn from Seneca. But will it be enough to propel them into the Pro League for the first time? Will they...
My name is Ajit Singh. I'm Seneca's lead engineer. Is that okay?
Cool. Come on in. Welcome to the garage. Now this is our new baby. Beltra Icon Mark III, but with a few upgrades. Full electric drive, active suspension, repositioned fuel cells. Look, you can see most of the weight is down here in the chassis. And this one, this is an old friend from last season. Jupiter San Marino.
I got this job by betting Marcus Addo I could make an old Eagle Ray Mark IV run faster than the Type 8. And I did it in under a week. Now I work on anything with an engine and a roll cage. Touring cars, muscle cars, open wheel. If it's grid legal, I can build it to win. Challenge is finding someone who can drive them all.
This race, he's held his own in vaults, raising the team's acclaim through the roof. As cool as Manzi is, though, he will not be giving an inch out there.
You need to finish in the top seven. Good luck.
We've got the cars to match vaults. Let's put the pressure on.
last lap was a 59.0.
I just hope I don't say anything stupid. Don't record anything stupid, yeah? What's your name?
Tom.
Tom. Lovely to meet you. Tom? You all right, dear? Tom? Okay, let's get this started. Hi, I'm Valentin Manzi, and I'm a 10-time grid world champion. I'm just kidding. I've never actually won. I've come close, though.
Difficult result for Seneca 22 there.
Heard the new driver broke the tail off that Dumont?
Yeah, still haven't nailed down that new braking system yet.
Are you on board with this? Bringing in some amateur this close to the start of the season?
You were some amateur. Until Ada hired you.
Thought you had a Dumont to fix?
Thank you.
now. All right, that last lap was a 47.5. Wants a race with you, so consider her your rival.
Okay. As long as you don't take each other out of the race.
Don't worry. I think we are both professionals, Marcus.
We'll be right back.
Arthur Dumont. Well raced, 22.
It looks like you, mate Tanaka, had no choice but to accept this teammate is here to stay. Is this Seneca's time to shine?
Superstar Valentin Manzi. Manzi, looks like there's a sweet rivalry forming between you and Seneca.
It's nice to be challenged, Claire. I'm not gonna lie, I got a little tingle when I see these Seneca cars trying to get past. They're not my rivals. I can deal with that. Hey, I've got a ring.
You hear that? Well and truly on the Vault's radar. Don't be surprised if Manzi takes it up a notch. Good luck.
Out here. Don't take risks today if you can help it.
Thank you.
Valley.